Okay, quick video for the Ravager weapon drill. Ever since they nerfed the hell out of this weapon, it's been pretty much impossible to get 3 stars, if not just straight up impossible. There is a trick, however, that you can use to get 3 stars pretty easily for at least the first and second stage. The third stage is a little hard if you can't aim, but I mean, at this point, just get good, right? So the trick is you want to vent the weapon manually. You never want to let it overheat, right? You'll fire, and then right at the end of your burst, you want to vent by reloading. And then you want to fire again as fast as possible. So if you wait too long before venting, it's going to take a little bit longer for you to be able to fire again. But other than that, like, just never let it overheat. And just vent manually. And just spam that fire button. You'll be pretty much putting out 100% DPS uptime. And, I mean, even if your aim is dog shit for the first test, like, it's a joke, right? It's really, really easy. You can see that last one took a little longer for me to cancel because I wasn't able to cancel the vent because I took too long before venting after my last shot. But, like, that's it. That's all it is.